And it's still raining. highest high jump that you've ever seen here today, Morgan. That's not what's important. You just have to win today.
We'll find our seats. Let's go this way. So then we have to go this way to get our seats.
Coming up next, it's Nick and Muriel Morgan.
Lane because the one of the things that you don't want to do as a driver is you don't want to go 30 feet high in the air and flat land, because that does not feel good. And now you have the confidence to know within three trucks you can go as fast as you can at this ramp, and you're going to downside. So that's the best feeling.
Don't forget the high school. 28.616 from Ryan Anderson and Son of a Digger. And will she be able to claim another World Finals Championship here in the high jump here? I'm about to find out. Cynthia Gauthier, of course, as you know, has a zero here as well, going into the sky like that. Obviously, we've seen it time and time again, especially on social media, especially if you're live in the stands with her.
Well, I think with our new way of judging now, your last year was the highest bonus jump. That's Cynthia's strength. You know, you think about what...
I think she's going to go.
You see that Cynthia Trucker roller on Larry. We're at Nissan Stadium, so I think we're
going to get our attempt. Look for a
couple of people talking to go.
Where's Row W at? All the way down?
Yeah, somebody probably can't say. You can
sit
anywhere right now.
Yeah, you can sit anywhere.
Just watch these two dumb souls all the time.
Yeah, I was hoping that was just going to be a burn-off pass because that she was not straight.
That's a huge height right there for Cynthia Gauthier and the stabilizer.